Our dedicated electron microscopy department allows the University of Florida Health Pathology Laboratories to be among the frontrunners in diagnostics. We actively contribute to the advancements in the field of muscle and nerve pathology and to the education of tomorrow's pathologists, neurologists, rheumatologists, and allied clinicians. We practice a multidisciplinary approach to the diagnosis and treatment of muscle disorders. In addition to our evaluation of conventional histology and electron microscopy, we routinely utilize a quantitative panel of specialized immunohistochemical, cytogenetic, and molecular techniques to provide the highest quality diagnostics in this competitive and ever-changing field. Muscle biopsies allow our neuropathologists to diagnose muscle disorders and actively support the neurology and rheumatology community at large by providing finely tuned, comprehensive diagnostics. Our muscle kits are streamlined to provide a minimalistic approach for our submitters, which in turn reduces turnaround time and improves patient care. Muscle specimen kits are comprised of three biohazard bags, a sterile submission cup, and a single-use saline moistened gauze packet. Also provided are prepaid FedEx return envelopes and labels, which include a Saturday delivery sticker for the occasional Friday send-out. A requisition will be folded and placed on top of the specimen containers inside the kit. Please be sure to follow the included instructions and completely fill out the forms provided. The submission requirements are as follows. Once the muscle has been harvested, wrap the specimen in the included saline moistened gauze and seal inside the sterile specimen container. Place the ice in a biohazard bag and double back it with the largest bag so no leakage occurs. Place the documents in the second biohazard bag and secure the specimen container in the third biohazard bag. When the kit is received in the laboratory, the specimen containers and associated documents are cross-checked to ensure the materials are labeled with two unique patient identifiers such as name, date of birth, medical record number, and site. This is a requirement of the College of American Pathologists, the most stringent laboratory accreditation agency. If all the appropriate criteria have been met, the specimen is accessioned and brought to the gross room to begin processing. During the grossing process, a representative longitudinal and transverse section is removed, submitted, and embedded in paraffin for light microscopy. An additional representative portion is removed and submitted in glutaraldehyde for electron microscopy studies. The remainder of the unfixed muscle is submitted to the immunohistology lab for histochemistry studies. If you have additional questions, please contact our client services department at the number below. Thank you for choosing UF Health Pathology Laboratories. We look forward to serving your future pathology needs.